So who's going to win the election, Wally?